Tesla Gigafactory Shanghai's expected Model Y facility is coming to life, and it's doing sooner than what we expected. And it looks like that Model Y facility, known as Phase 2 construction, is going much faster and is much bigger than Phase 1. Welcome back, dear friends. Welcome back to our Torque News channel. This is Armen Haryan from TorqueNews.com. As I promised before in my earlier video, I'm bringing you these 20 interesting images showing you how fast and how advanced Tesla's Shanghai Gigafactory 3's construction is going. Tesla's Gigafactory Shanghai expansion is well underway, paving the way for a potential local Model Y ramp sooner than expected. As per recent drone footage recorded from the Gigafactory 3 site, the facility's Phase 2A area, widely considered to be allotted to for Model Y line, is coming to life, and it's coming faster than what we expected. If you remember, I think it was yesterday or the day before, I had showing you the metal steel construction going up, but now we can see how advanced things are right now. Tesla enthusiast and drone operator Wuwa Vision recently conducted a flyover of Giga Shanghai to document the status of the site as of April 15, which was yesterday. Based on the video, the steel beams that make up the outer framework of the Phase 2 building are nearly all in place. Initial roofing is even underway in some sections of the ongoing buildout. In late March, drone footage from Tesla enthusiast Jason Young revealed that the construction in the Phase 2A area was just starting, and this was in late March. Look how things have advanced since then, and we are just in the middle of April. Significant progress has been made since then, as depicted in the these video pictures that you are seeing. Take note that these images were taken less than 3 weeks apart. This is an amazing advance, and you're looking at 20 images that show the advance of Shanghai Gigafactory 3. And as you can see from the images, you can also see some of the parts of the Phase 1 where the Model 3 is being produced, and it's clear that Phase 2 is much bigger than Phase 1. And some people say that within few months, considering the electric automotive boom in China, in just few months this factory will be ready, and the Model Y cars will roll off the assembly. I am not surprised that Tesla is giving Shanghai such a big priority, because right now Shanghai Gigafactory in Shanghai is the only Tesla factory that produces cars and keeping the balance sheet of Tesla. This is very important because of this current socioeconomic uncertain situation. Tesla's factory in Fremont is closed, in Buffalo, New York is closed, in near the California, in Arizona, state of Arizona, or where the first Gigafactory is closed. Is closed, and Giga Berlin is only being produced now, and Giga Shanghai is the only factory building cars right now. And I'm not surprised that because of this, orders are coming and booming. And I also read in the media that there is a car boom in China right now, because for a few months, for 2 months, people were not buying anything. Now there is a demand and they're buying. Chinese government seems to also believe in the advance of electric cars because they have a huge pollution there, and they're supporting, and there are some incentives for electric cars buyers, and Tesla is going to benefit from all of this. So you can see, enjoy these pictures, please, and also subscribe to our channel, like this video to show your appreciation of all the local people from Shanghai that are sending us these videos and helping Torque News to chronicle Giga Shanghai, Giga Berlin, and the latest Tesla and automotive news. And please stay in touch, because I have another very interesting story coming from Torque News, written by and researched by a professional Toyota Prius and battery professional Peter Nielsen of Torque News, showing how long Toyota Prius batteries will last. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day, and stay in touch, and I'll see you in our next report. God bless you all.